Hey guys. Luap the Great here again with another episode of The Walking Dead. We are picking up right after the last episode. We had to kill the puppy! No! And now we're just walking in the woods. If you're new and you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe to get daily awesome stuffs. Make sure to hit that like button if you like what you're seeing. And, time to sleep. Oh god, bad dreams? Come on, Clementine. Oh crap. Oh crap! Got to go. Run? I'm trying. What the? I was running. Oh. Who are you? I hope you're friendly. Oh, I love a guy with a crossbow. Oh yeah.
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Come on, kid. We gotta keep.
Well, hope they're nice. They look nicer than the other ones already. Okay.
I think we're safe.
For now.
Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I think so.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I got separated from my friend and got lost.
Well, if he's nearby, then maybe we'll come across him.
I don't think she is.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, I'm Luke, and this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi, I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine.
The cutest
now,
name in the world.
We'll take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit!
What? Uh-oh. What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it's a doggy.
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
Please?
All right. Let's see it.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
It's a doggy scratch.
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Serious?
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Yeah, I didn't want to.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth?
Yes.
You look me in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Good.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come
Pat,
on.
Pat. Ooh, nice house.
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Uh-oh, we're going down.
Oh, shit.
That's it.
What now? Achievement unlocked.
Another Prego!
She already told us she was with a friend and then got lost. She was bit by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Oh my god.
Whoa, what the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
You're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead. He's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off.
Oh, jeez.
I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
No.
No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would.
No.
Saving her life.
Talk to you.
Then what? How would we know it worked? Just let Carlos have a look first.
You're right. You want to be sure about this before you do something you might regret.
Please.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Oh, I'm not trying to do a guilt trip. I'm trying to save my life.
Who's she?
Sarah, what I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
To find my friend Krista.
Forget it. You won't get 5 feet. Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
Aww. That's brutal.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alvin, please.
But yeah. We can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry.
Brutal.
It's the best we're gonna get.
I tried to talk to somebody. No.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son. Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the ship.
It was a dog. You'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
It's stinky in here.
Why are we doing this? Fucking dumb.
Do I escape?
For this way, I'd rather be sure. Yeah.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
Patch myself up. What do we got? Ooh. Anchor? Okay. Sharp. I saw a hammer. There we go. Vice? Clark. Ah, toolbox. What do we got? Anything good?
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Wow, you're gonna be awesome. Oh, oh. Hammer. We gotta get the hammer. Get the hammer. How do you... Alright, what else is in here? What else? Oh, hello. Ah! Climb up. Get the hammer. Oh no! Oh, fell on the arm. That's gotta hurt. Alright, well, the hammer's down. What's this? It's a barrel of wood. That don't help. Alright. There we go. Hammer. Hammer. Come on, over here. There we go. Oh, yeah. I don't know, though. Do you want to... Can we stay in here and... And use their generosity, or I don't know. Choices, choices. All right, no, I guess we should get out. I want another weapon, though. All right, here we go.
doctor. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
Oh my god, we're gonna steal from them? Probably not the best idea. Gotta do what you gotta do. Man. Okay. Check the window. I want to see if there's people in there first. Can we look in the window?
Come on.
Ow. That'd be too obvious. Check this window. Can we look around this corner first? Lots of windows. Let's try this one.
Ow. I think it's getting worse.
Oh, wait, can we use a tool on the window? No. Try this one. Yeah, that's probably not the best idea. And it's going to be the same thing for this one, so I'm not even going to bother, but let's see what's around front. Hello? Ooh. What's this? Ooh, under the house. Good idea. Hammer. Plunk. There you go. And another. Plunk. All right. Get in there. I just heard a rat.
House meeting in 5 minutes. Bet. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Uh-oh. No! Crap. Well, I opened it. Careful.
Already made my decision. Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
What are they talking about? I don't know. Listen for a while. Don't leave. Is there anything else in here? That's all I can do. Crap. All right. Go easy. Yes, listen.
Somebody.
There's no way she's out here by herself.
Whoever she's with, they'll probably come looking for her.
Great. They show up, we've got her locked in the shed.
You think we should bring her in here?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look too good.
It's just a precautionary measure. Anyone else would do the same.
You really think Carver would come after us?
You think he wouldn't?
Oh boy. Get away from the door. Is there another door? Don't listen for too long. This is a cool... slide it up.
You'd have done the same.
It wasn't the brightest idea.
Uh-oh, he's by the door.
Next time we'll just put up a neon sign says...
He moved. We're screwed.
I want to get my sweater.
Move! We'll be going in a minute. Move, in here. Come on, let me move. Back in the closet. Gotta be smart. Oh no, I didn't want to go all the way out. I just wanted to wait for somebody to walk by. Oh no, get back in there. Alright, so everyone's in there, pretty much. Let's go upstairs. Can we go upstairs? Yes, we can. Careful, careful, like. Sneaky, sneaky. Super sneaky, sneaky. Oh, man. Alright. Super sneaky, sneaky. Crap, which door? Open it easy. Oh, that's the right door. Make friends with her.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Make friends with her.
Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I need something to clean it with, bandages, and I need to sew some of it up. It's too deep. My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies.
Thank you so much, little girl.
Good. Thank you. I'm Sarah. I'm Clementine. We're friends, right? We can be best friends.
Yeah.
I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be a girl.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what. Do you promise or not?
I promise.
Me too. Friends.
Pinky swear, but my arm hurts. Aww.
Pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
Peroxide.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you. Don't worry. I won't.
Thanks, Sarah.
Alright, now what else do we have peroxide. Need a needle. Alright, crap. I guess we're checking in here. Bathroom. Oh yeah, medicine cabinet. What do we got? What do we have? There we go. Oh, this is gonna hurt so bad.
It's clean.
I'll still need some bandages though.
There was something to, what's in here? Nothing, all right. Towels will work as bandages. Any towels? Huh? Empty. Crap.
They have to have medical supplies around here somewhere.
Under here? Nope, nope. Alright. I guess we're out. Careful. Crap, going to shower.
This baby. Let it be okay. Let it be his.
Whew. Scary. Okay, try that again. One more door up here. Careful, 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 careful. Okay. All right, I guess we're checking in here. Okay. Oh, lots of places to check. Not the door. Let's look in here. A watch. No, I don't want that. Back out. Not gonna steal stuff. That's wrong.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding.
Well, technically I am stealing stuff, but just to help myself. Get back to the shed. Crap. Okay. I still want to look around. Nothing. Oh, little toys. No, no, no bandages. All right. Careful, careful. Back to the shed. And we'll stitch ourselves up there, I guess. Okay. Easy. Gotta be sneaky. Oh god. Let's get out of here. Okay. Back to the shed. Now to be a total beast and stitch ourselves up. Do I have to do this somehow? I'm not trained to do this.
This is gonna suck.
Yeah, it is. Oh, man. All right. First, peroxide. I guess that wasn't a kid safety. Oh, man. Don't scream. No! Come on! Really? Oh, all right. You got it in there. I thought you dropped it all.
Okay. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part.
Ermagerd. Wait, this first. Stitch it up. What is that, fishing line? Yeah. What? Do I have to do this? Get it in there. Neep. Yay. Alright. Thought it was going to be harder than that.
No. Just like last time. Just how Krista showed me.
You had to stitch up Krista? Oh god, oh my god! Oh. Oh, Clementine, you will beat up any man. Oh, God, where's my mouse? There it is. Nope. Ow. Oh. Okay. And again. Don't pass out. Don't pass out. You're a beast. You're a beast. Things are getting like fuzzy. We gotta do it. Gotta do it. Ow. Okay, the animation's a little weird right there. Alright, how many more? Oh my god. One more. Did you miss? Ow. That is brutal. All right, some kind of bandage. What is that, drywall? Wallpaper? I don't know what that is. A dowley? Doily. I don't know. Now it's super dirty. Okay. All I can picture is something bad coming through that hole now. Knew it! I knew it! I knew it! Get him! Get him! No, 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 get him! Yeah! No, 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 no! Get it! Get it! Oh, use the anchor! No, 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 no! Yes! Knew that would come in handy. Hammer! Oh, it's hammer time. Pop that skull! Pop that skull! Again! Gotta get all the way in the brain. Get in there! Oh ho ho! Clementine, you are a fighter.
Holy shit. What the? How the hell did he get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should have been safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was.
Take that!
And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
Yeah. Oh, nothing, huh? All right, fine. All right, guys. I think that's the end of another episode.
This might hurt a little.
Yeah.
Ow. How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof.
Ha ha!
I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Just don't make any more mistakes.
But we pinky swore. We're friends. That's right. I'm a beast. You're afraid.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry.
Hell yeah. Oh, look at that smile. Oh, it's a good day.
That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Better than losing it.
Now you can say that again. Scars, they're way cooler than stumps. What?
Nothing.
Oh.
I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
I don't like you either, buddy.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
We've all had bad experiences.
Ain't that the truth?
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault.
Aww.
We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
Bad things have happened to everyone.
What the hell am I eating? It looked like there were blueberries in there.
Since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. Okay, let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
That's nice.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it.
So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking.
Oh, that's rough.
I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
I just tried to stay with good people and not do anything dumb.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Wow. I'm sorry to hear that.
this man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors, and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him?
Oh, man.
The same thing that happens to everyone, but he saved me first, lots of times.
Well, sounds like he was a real good guy.
Yep.
Yeah, he was.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Finish your blueberry oatmeal. Get some.
Oh, you're still here.
Thanks. All right, episode's running long again, guys. I'm sorry, but I can't stop in the middle.
I'm a little girl.
You know what the hell you're doing. We got enough problems, and we don't need any new shit. Get it?
Wow.
You got what you came here for. Now go.
Okay, not a fan. Jeez. All right,
hey,
guys.
Up. I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night.
Yeah.
Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back.
What's her problem?
Yeah, she's got a lot on her mind lately. Bringing a baby into a world like this.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that, I mean taught proper.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
What a baby.
Hey!
Hey!
Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own.
Uh-oh.
Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there much. And he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him in line. Raise him right. Meant I couldn't just be nice Uncle Pete.
Uncle Pete!
Uh-oh.
Nick!
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
All right. Woo! Waiting for a pause. It finally happened. I'm gonna have to say goodbye, guys. Oh, can I still do spin? Spin, 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 spin. Spin, spin, spin. Oh, she doesn't spin as good as Lee did. Come on, spin. Spin. There we go. Spin, spin, spin. Spin, spin. All right, guys. If you like what you saw, make sure to hit that like button. If you really like what you saw, make sure to subscribe. Hello, Clementine. Share and favorite and all that good stuff. Oh, these episodes keep getting longer and longer. I'm so sorry, guys. I know some people really like it, but I want to keep them down a little bit. So they're, I don't know, like little bite-sized pieces. Doesn't always work out, though. Have a good day. Have a good night. I love you and goodbye. Show you something. Check this out. Universal Yums. It's a new box service. It's super cool. You get to have snacks and candies and chocolates and all different kinds of stuff from all different countries. Just delivered to you. Just right on your doorstep. I got a box from Taiwan and I took it to a family function and we dove into it. It was a really cool experience. So much stuff I've never had before and will probably never have again. Sad face. But it was really, really cool. They've had boxes from Greece, from Poland, from the Philippines, from France, from Turkey, all over the place. And they're going to keep on doing more. The next one is from Brazil. You know what else is happening in Brazil soon? The Olympics. Snack like an Olympian. Oh, man. Two different size boxes. They have a Yum box and a Yum Yum box. And these people are cool. I love their mission. I love their story. And I love their boxes. They are delicious. Celebrate the Olympics, guys. Check it out. The link in the description. Snack like a local.